Here is an update on my chili breeding project, where I'm breeding a variety with small super hot fruits without this soapy habanero taste. If you only want to see me suffer, skip to the time index in the bottom right corner.
Chili never stays.
Germination was quick at first. Two Carolina Reapers started.
Ta-da!
And one of my Caryolochia Scorpion Strain D individuals was early as well.
Yo!
It had three cotyledons, a trait I regularly found in my breeding strain. Together with a follow-up seedling, it grew well. You can still see that first set of three leaves. Its younger sibling was transferred into an experimental setup that might serve as an intermediate between hydroponic and aquaponic. I am currently trying this out on other chili peppers as well. Other Caryolochia Scorpion Strain Ds germinated late and always when I was away for a while. I kept one Carolina Reaper for some crossbreeding fun later on. I found a Caryolochia Scorpion Strain D plant from three generations earlier to be still alive and fruiting. It is individual number 2, the great-grandparent of the current Caryolochia Scorpion Strain Ds. I have absolutely no milk or other fire extinguishers around. But I'm curious, and I'm gonna try this one. So...
That's a bad idea. Okay, it's still firing up. I'd say pleasant afterburn. Fruity but not overly aromatic, and not too hot. I hope the offspring will be hotter.